All right, hi guys, it's Anna, and I thought I would come to you with a video for PNP Creations this week. As you may know, for those who follow my blog, is that I have subscribed now to the Studio Calico Project Life Kit. So every month, not only do I get my scrapbooking kit, but I also get the Project Life Kit. And my Project Life is a little bit different. I don't do week to week. I do month to month. Let me start out by showing you the kit. Studio Calico, their Project Life kit came in this cute little glassine bag. And I don't remember which color alpha it came with, but I stole the one from my scrapbooking one. So I just thought it was too small for scrapbooking. I thought it would just work a lot better for Project Life. So I took it out of my scrapbooking kit and used it together with the other one. They also included this cute little bag with these little tags. And now take it, this is what it looks like after I've been done with it. So, but I only have a few tags left. They have like these cute little, let me see if I can bring it closer to the camera. It's almost like a wood grain around it, and then it's got a word typed. I don't know if it's gonna zoom in. There we go. This one says current. But there were some blank ones too. And some of these I did use to put little sentiments on there. And I will show you that. So it did come with this. So I do have a lot of 3x4 cards left. A lot of these are very Studio Calico-ish, like I like to call it. And this looks very similar to a paper that was in their Winter Wonderland collection, except this is more of a burnt orange and that one was more of a Christmas red. And I have this one left too. I don't plan on getting rid of them. I didn't use a geotag, which I was very surprised, but anyway. I plan on keeping them and just seeing if I can use them for, you know, other months, depending on what the kit brings. But my February kit is on its way. I did use my Project Life kit. I haven't even touched my scrapbooking kit. Let me show you real quick. I have it all its entirety here. I bought these Cropper Hopper folders and it holds it and I really need to use it. So, but anyway, and more of the cards I have left. So I'm just putting these away for right now. It also came with a washi tape. I'd actually had my eyes on this washi tape, so I was excited that that came with it. And every monthly kit comes with a stamp set. So this is the one for this month. Put that to the side. And it also came with twine and ink. They came with a little set of stars, sticker stars. Sorry, I'm not holding up to the camera right. But so I did use several of these. Now, the first thing is my cover page. So I put our title, Anstey Family 2013, and this, I used stickers for this. I used some of the stars that came with the kit, and I used a little the wood veneer camera from Studio Calico, and I used a lot of the alphas, the ones that I showed you earlier, like here I used to spell out memories, but these are thickers. And then I used the 1 and the 3. These did come with the kit. A 2 was in there as well, but I didn't use that. I just used a 1 and a 3. And this was a 4x6 card and had Open Me. I used a piece of washi tape to kind of divide the pattern side and the Open Me side. And here I believe this is from this True Story, 100% Authentic. I think this is from October Afternoon. I believe this is from one of the tidbits. I don't know. I think it might be the Woodland Park. I'm not completely sure. But this is one of the tags that didn't come with any sentiment on it. So I stamped the Love This, and then I stamped the New Year New Memory sentiment and the 2013 sentiment on there. So I kept it simple. Oh, and this geotag clip came with it too. So it only came with one clip. This scrapbook kit, I believe, came with two, but this one came with one big white one. So I used that on there on my page. So I decided to keep my cover page kind of small, simple. And the first page for January is right here. And for the first one, I have the Snap-on. This did not come with the kit. This is Simple Stories, their Snap collection. Now, this sticker is from Pebbles. I've been dying to use these stickers, and so I finally started using them. And then if you can see, let me try to zoom in. Sorry. Let me move it over. I did some stitching right along here. It's so easy now that I know how to thread my sewing machine. It's just so easy to break it out and do some stitching on my cards here. And this one, I did the same thing. You know, what I did is I basically, you know, it's just a, you know, the simple 4x6. This did come with the kit, with the Studio Calico kit. Said, hello, 2013. I put a star in the middle, and then I used three different color threads, yellow, orange, and brown, and I just traced a speech bubble. So, and it's crooked, and I meant to do it like that because I wanted it to not look even at all, just to give it a little bit more personality. Now, on this side, I'm going to zoom on out, guys. Okay. On this side, this did come with the kit. This is, you know, a little January calendar. It did come with this badge, 2013, so I used that on here. And then, of course, on the main January page, I took these pictures of my dog. This is Patrick, this is Peaches, and this is Max. And these are the Instagram pics that I took of them. And these little hearts, these did not come with the kit, but these are Studio Calicos. These were part of the Darling Deer collection. Yes, that is right. And then this Life 101 is a Jelly Bean Soup label. This January also was not part of the kit. This January I got, it's also from Simple Stories from the Snap-on collection, but it was with the 12x12 papers. And I just cut out the January and used it as a card. And then I used one of those other Pebbles embossed stickers, and it says remember. And this I used as my main journaling card. I just talk a little bit about, you know, being in 2013, excited about doing Project Life, and hoping, you know, talks a little bit about my blog. But at the very end I put, the Anstey family saga continues. Ah ha ha. We went to our first party, I believe this was January 12th. And so I took a few pictures with my phone of some of the projects we did. I called it Crafty Girls at our first Stampin' Up! Party. And I used these L Studio little circle tidbits. This one says Happiness Found. And this one says Today. And I used a little few enamel dots on this side. And on this one, I used snapshots. This did come with the kit. This one, though, I wanted to keep it a little bit simple. I had bought this camera washi tape, so I put that on there. Now, this is one of the transparencies, and behind the transparency, what I put is that it came with a little bag. It's not a glassine bag, but it's a little craft bag with polka dots. So I put it as a background for the transparency, and I just thought it was perfect for this page because it says make something today, and this is all about crafting. So I thought it went perfect. This bottom one was just some journaling. I stamped the date that we went. I remember it because it was a Saturday. I worked in the morning, and I met Amy for lunch at Peli Peli, which is this great South African cuisine restaurant here in Northwest Houston. And so we went for lunch, and then we went over to the Lexicon Clubhouse so that we can meet up with the ladies and do some fun crafting. Second and last page I have for January, when I got the Studio Calico kit, it came with this card. So I wanted to really keep this card and use it as an insert because it was the perfect size. So I decided to use this half of the page to mention about Studio Calico kits and then do something else on this page. And that's how I normally do my Project Life when I use the divided folders, is I'll use like just one side for one story and then the other side for the other. Or sometimes I'll like, you know, if I have too many pictures, I'll put one picture and then journal on the bottom about it. And then this other picture, I'll journal on the top about it. But this whole side is due to my Studio Calico kit. So for this, the background card, 4x6 card, this came with the kit. And these are Amy Tangerine Ready, Set, Go thickers. They're the corrugated ones. And the calico is the same ones, the one from the Heyday collection, Studio Calico thickers, just to kind of give it a little bit of change of color. The new and Project Life, that's from that alpha set from Basic Gray that came with the kit. And then I just stamped the date that I actually received my kit in the mail. And I really like this ampersand, so I wanted to use it somewhere. So I just thought it's very Studio Calico-ish, like I call it. So I put it on there. And then this one, this actually is a Becky Higgins. This came, I don't remember if this is with the Clementine or if this came with the Seafoam. I don't remember, guys. I'm sorry. But I embellished it with some stamping. And I used that arrow stamp that came with the kit. And I just did different colors. And I actually used my new Stampin' Up! Ink pads, except for the gray one. This was a Jenny Boland. I don't have a gray Stampin' Up! One. Now, this one I used more as a filler. I didn't want to do another title card. This side is just basically pictures I took just here and there. Like this one is of the margarita I had with my husband. It was on a Friday. We went out to eat and we decided to go to Mi Rancho. It's a Mexican restaurant close by here, and he gets this drink called a pacha, and the pacha is a margarita with a beer upside down. So as you drink your margarita, it eventually becomes beer. So I took a picture of it just because we got the jumbo size, and I just thought it was a cute little picture to put for our end of the week saga. But sorry, I kicked the camera again. And so I just kind of put a little journal for a 3x4 card here that had weekend recap that already came with the card. And this came with the kit. And I put that washi tape as a border here. And at the bottom I stamped, enjoy the little things. Let me see if I can bring that up so you can see that. And it came with the geotag badge. But up here, you know, the background paper is Becky Higgins Seafoam. But I did use one of the 3x4 cards that came with the kit. And this is an El Studio January tidbit. And then one of those wood grain trim, the little tags. And this one already came stamped that says this and that. But let me show you the back. The back just has the last two pictures that I have for January. First one is my dog, Max. I came home and he had ripped his bed to shreds. Or ripped it to shreds, pretty much. He tends to get anxiety in his crate, and my husband and I work full-time, so our dogs stay in crates most of the day, poor guys. So I titled it, A Dog and His Anxiety. Don't worry, guys. We put him closer to Patrick, actually, in our foyer. We have a pretty big foyer, and his doctor prescribed him a little pheromone Glade plug-in type thing, and so he's doing a lot better. But I used this Hello 3x4 came with the kit, and this is actually a chipboard sticker that came with a scrapbooking kit, true story. So I opened the scrapbooking kit a little bit and used that. And this is a paper from Scene & Noted. This background paper is also from Scene & Noted. This is the Pebbles paper collection, but I used the speech bubble one too, and I cut one of the journaling cards to fit next to it, and I called it Max Attack because that's what we called it. We were Max Attacked. So I kind of journaled about that. I got some mist in. Let me see if you can see that. So I misted it a little bit. I did some blue and some yellow, but I think I went a little too far with the yellow, as you can see. And my husband says it looks like somebody peed on it, so I thought it was even more perfect. And then this one's called Lunch at Nani. We met at this place in Tomball called Nani's, and they sell sandwiches, hot dogs, but great ice cream. They make their own milkshakes. She makes great peach cobbler, and that's what I had. I had peach cobbler a la mode. And so I put down here ice cream goodness, and I put Nani's famous peach cobbler. And here I used one of these wood grain tags as yeah, yeah, yeah. And I used some of the freckled fawn wood veneers that came with the scrapbooking kit. And this one, I just kind of journaled a little bit about it. And this one has clouds, you know, and I have a few brads on here. And then some things that say, enjoy the little things. I use the stamp set again. So, but that was it for my month of January. I hope you enjoyed.